dream with a different kind of feeling. All day long my heart was beating, searching for the meaning. Hazel eyes, I was so colorblind.
I would like to welcome you again and say that we are so delighted to have you in our family. I would like to propose a toast to the lovely bride and groom, Hila and Aydin. Have fun tonight and live happily ever after. Love you so much.
It is a document that is holy. And when a couple gets married, this will be in their home wherever they live.
I remember first night he went on a date with you. He called me and he told me how happy he is, and then he thought he found the one he wants to spend the rest of his life with. I wish you both a happy life that you deserve. I love you both to death, and I wish you a happy life. To the groom and the bride, and a life full of joy and happiness. I love you.
She loved me every time, but I promised her that night. My heart knows to die. Stabbing me apart. She's slipping away. Am I just hanging on to all the words she used to say? The picture's on her phone. She's not coming home.
I'm not coming home.
Oh, nah, 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 oh, yeah. I know what you did last summer. Just lie to me, there's no other.
My kid little sis has heart. She has a heart of gold. I wish for you both a warm, loving home where love is felt every day. It is not enough to say the words. It's important to live your lives in such a way where love translates into actions and love exists as a verb. Congratulations. Love you.
May God, who is supreme in power, in blessing, and in glory, glory. Bless this bride and bless this groom. And indeed, Hila and Aydin, you are blessed. You are blessed with beautiful families. You are blessed with friends. And above all, on this day, we celebrate that you are so blessed with love.
Congratulations to the beautiful couple. Mazel tov, I'm very happy for you guys and hopefully to many, many, many children.
Can't delete it when I eat it. Tú bailas como una descarada. Eso me encanta. Dale descarada.
From the first night I met you, I was taken aback by your intelligence, poise, class, and ability to put into words what you were thinking and feeling so eloquently. And when I'm holding you, it feels like I've got the world in my hands. Today is the beginning of the rest of our lives. I choose to spend today and all my tomorrows with you. I promise to be there for you always, as strength in need, a comfort in sorrow, a counselor in difficulty, and a companion in joy. Everything I am and everything I have is now yours.
Now you're my whole life. Now you're my whole. About you, girl, like a river meets the sea, stronger than it's ever been. We've come so far since that day, and I thought I loved you then.
We praise you, O Lord, our God, King of the universe, who has created joy and gladness, bride and groom, mirth, song, delight, rejoicing, love, harmony, peace, and companionship. O Lord, may they ever be heard in the cities of Judah, the streets of Jerusalem, the streets of this entire world, the voices of joy and gladness, the voices of bride and groom, young and old, feasting, singing, celebrating together. We praise you, O Lord, who creates the joy of bride and groom.
Now you're my whole life. Now you're my whole world. I just can't believe about you, girl, like a river meets the sea, stronger than it's ever been. We've come so far since that day, and I thought I loved you.
Aydin, that was so beautiful. I vow to always be your source of strength, your best friend, and your biggest advocate. I vow to give you all my words when needed, and to share in the silence when they are not. I vow to pick you up if you are down. I vow to redeem myself on days when I disappoint you. And I vow to laugh with you as much as possible. If I never make another right decision again, I will have already won because today I choose to marry you. Thank you for looking at me the way you do and making me feel like no other girl in the world exists. You have and will always have my heart. I love you and I'm so blessed and honored to be your wife.
I can just see you with a baby on the way. I can just see you when your hair is turning gray. What I can't see is how I'm ever gonna love you more. But I've said that before.
Your let's have fun and go a little crazy attitude is balanced by your gentle love and protective caring of them. The fact that you will one day make an amazing mother is obvious when I see the way you have loved and cared for my kids, and I thank you. And so, Aydin, as much as I admire you, and as happy as I am that Hila had the good fortune and good sense to marry you, I wish you both fun, laughter, and a long, healthy life on your journey together. And I'll ask you once again to raise your glasses to the bride and groom, Hila and Aydin.
I'm so thrilled to be able to say that you are now husband and wife. Mazel tov.
La fiesta no para, apenas comienza.
C'est comme c'est comme ça. Ma chérie, la 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 la.
Lo DJ no miente, le gusta mi gente. Y eso se fue muy bien. No le bajamos, mas nunca paramos. Es otro palo y
plano. ¿Y dónde está mi gente?
Me fue a bouger la tête.
Azul, are you with me?
Say yeah, yeah, yeah.
Un, dos, tres,
yeah, 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 yeah.
Ocean. And it's in a Creole and my body's like a potion.
I can be a beast or I can give you emotion.
But please don't question my devotion.
I've been giving birth on these haters cause I'm fertile.
See these double C's on his back,
murder.
One more double D's in his bed,
certa.
If you really love me, make an album about me,
word up.
Soon as I walk in, boys start they talking. Right as that booty sway.
Lift up your people.
From Texas, Puerto Rico,
my lens to Mexico.
¿Y dónde está el gigante?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Me fue a bouger la tête.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
¿Y dónde está el gigante?
Yeah, yeah.